Each of the planes used in these shows have seen combat. They were combat airplanes at some time, but they modified them for the shows by taking off the weapons off, as well as a couple of other comfort modifications for the pilots.